All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am the Lumberjack. Once again, we are doing Red Dead Redemption, and for any viewers wondering why I stuck a piece of paper in front of the camera at the end of the last video, let's just put it this way: frustration leads to North Hockey. All right, let's try this again.
Mr. Marston, how are you?
Fine.
Right, now you got some rope on your belt. Let's see if we can't wrangle some horses.
Let's go!
Giddy up!
I'm waiting.
You sure have some interesting theories on what the government's doing, sir.
Unfortunately, we have to listen to this again.
Sons of bitches and steal a coin off a dead man's eyes.
Mr. Marston!
He's right. Now, I don't know much about politics.
Please, Paul, can we just enjoy the ride?
I know we're only as free as they say we are. Power's like a drink. The more you have, the more you want. There's few men who can handle it.
There's some things in this country a woman could do much better if you ask me.
I ain't gonna argue with that, Miss McFarland.
Why would you? She's got a point. Okay, let's try this again.
Hold down now.
basically, I just flick the left stick back and forth until the animation goes away. Most of the time it works, sometimes it doesn't.
Hold on!
Easy now!
It's alright! Yeah.
Look at the mighty horse wrangler go!
Yep, that time it didn't work. Like I said, most of the time it works, sometimes it don't. You know, it's kind of like the Almond Joy thing. Sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't. Alright, now how many dang horses do we need? Do I have to get before this is over?
He's a frisky one! See what you can do! He's there for the taking! Hold on to him!
This don't feel too good! You're mine now! Easy there!
Whoa.
I'm in trouble here! Almost cut!
Does that have to take so long? Alright. Are we done yet? Thank you. Now, Gabe, would you mind telling me why, when I did that before, you thought I would... I mean, I still don't get it. Why did they keep saying that I was killing the horses and I was only using a lasso? I mean, what the hell?
Me and my family, I mean.
We all have.
You have enough. It's one that gets so many folks in trouble.
It'll stop your spirit, make you poor. But it's straight, and it's decent.
There's no better night's sleep than after an honest day's work.
It's no wonder you look so tired,
then. Some deck must be shy of Joker, Miss McFarland. Thank you.
one kind of horse in the middle. That's one. That's your introduction to the great horses. But
go, move it up.
Crap, they all separated. Dang it. Come on.
Yeah.
Occasional breaks. What is this, Spirit Stallion of Cimarron? Or whatever that movie was called about that wild horse? What is it? Is he just going in circles now? This is going to be interesting.
It's all right. I got you now. God damn it. Calm down now. Come on, baby. Calm down. Calm down. Easy there.
There we go. She wasn't.
Your help today, Mr. Marston. We got some fine horses. You know, why don't you keep that stallion as your own, as a thank you from all of us?
Thank you, ma'am. He's a fine animal.
There, the Kentucky Saddler.
Let's go!
Oh, don't really need to go to Armadillo, but I'm going to because it's close to Syria. Because... reasons.
Go.
Oh, you can jump over any other kind of fencing, but when it comes to chicken fencing, oh god, no. What is that? I can't jump over it. some cheats. On
let's take them over to the other herd. We'll try to drive them all back.
5 minutes?
No,
Jesus. Should have been 21 out of 21, but we had to lose 6 cows because of reasons. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, let's see. What do we got here?
Come on!
We got a mission to the marshal, but...
Come on, easy up now.
Mind you guys seeing that at the tail end. Okay, let's see. Go, 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 go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I've been the Lumberjack, you've been you. Try to behave yourselves. As always, I'm first, and I will see you next time for another episode of Red Dead Redemption. Cannot say when that episode's going to be, but I will see you for the next episode, whatever that is.